Hi, welcome back to the eJenn Solutions YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Today I'm going to show you again the difference between how to invite a person from your Facebook post to like your page. I see some confusion on the last video I did, so I want to kind of straighten that up a little bit. If you are trying to invite people who are not fans of your page, but they are engaging with your Facebook post, then this is how you're going to do it. Now, two things to remember. One, you need to be an admin of the page, of course. And secondly, there are two versions. So if you do not have Facebook Business Manager or Facebook Suite set up for your pages, you're not gonna see any the invite button anymore. So if you wanna get started with Facebook Business Manager, I have the link in the description to this YouTube video so you can get started with that. And I'm gonna show you really quickly what that looks like right now. So this is gonna be the view that you're gonna see from a page without Facebook Business Manager. So this is probably the majority of you, what you guys are seeing. You're gonna click a post that did really well like this. And then you're gonna come, and I'm gonna move all these things around. You're gonna come over here to the engagement, right? And you're gonna click and you're gonna see now, you may see something that you invited previously, but you're just gonna see the follow link or the like link. And this of course is another page, but this is all you're going to see. Let's go over to what this same post looks like on Facebook Business Manager. Now we can see here we've got a different view, but we are in Facebook Business Manager. I'm just going to click that and we're going to open up. Here is where you're going to see that invite button. So we can invite people to this page. If we've invited them previously, we're not going to be able to, or if they've liked it, it's not going to allow us obviously to ask them again because they have liked the page. So this is where you're going to get that invite button. And it's still there in 2021 until I post this video and maybe Facebook will take it down again. But for now, it's there and you're only going to be able to find it in the Facebook Business Manager. I hope this has helped everyone. Thank you for subscribing. If this helped you, please give me a thumbs up. And thank you again for subscribing and visiting our blog. I greatly appreciate it. Until next time.